Journalists are busy. They're writing, reporting, blogging, tweeting, taking photos, and shooting video. TimelineJS enables busy journalists to create beautifully crafted timelines that are easy and intuitive to use. It was designed by former New York Times multimedia producer Zach Weiss in the Knight News Innovation Lab. It's fast, doesn't require you to be a programmer, and creates responsive timelines that look great on a desktop computer or mobile device. In its most basic form, TimelineJS uses Google Spreadsheets as a backend. Anyone with a basic understanding of spreadsheets can create a timeline in no time. You can use photos, maps, video, audio files, tweets, and Wikipedia articles to help tell the story. And because the data is stored in a Google Doc, you can collaborate with other journalists to add and edit entries. We work in international media, broadcasting in different languages around the world. Fortunately, TimelineJS currently supports more than 30 languages, and if your language isn't supported, you can add it by creating a language file that translates the months, days of the week, and navigation into your language. Creating a timeline is easy. Let's say you want to build a timeline on the life of Burmese democracy leader Aung San Suu Kyi. Simply grab a copy of the timeline template and fill in the information. Each row represents a new date in the timeline. Begin by creating a start date for the event. Write a headline and short text description. The media column is your opportunity to include multimedia content. Simply insert the link to an image, a Google map, unique tweet, Wikipedia article, SoundCloud file, or YouTube link. TimelineJS will process the link and incorporate the content directly in the timeline. You can add a credit and cut line as necessary for each entry. When you're ready to see your timeline, go to the File menu and select Publish to the Web. Check the box next to Automatically Republish when changes are made and click Start Publishing. This will give you the URL to your spreadsheet. Copy the link and paste it into the embed generator. You have several options for customizing your timeline. Select your language, choose a map style and fonts, and decide where you'd like the timeline to begin. By default, timelines begin at the first date, but you might want it to start someplace else. After you've customized it, you can copy the embed code and paste it into your CMS. You now have a responsive timeline that's easy to maintain in the future.